Hi, everyone.
Please don't stop that.
Hi. All right, two more.
Hi, Miss Denise.
Hi, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good. Cool, you guys. Let's get started. Make sure, let's see. Hopefully everyone's here. If you guys don't know me, my name's Denise. Kelly asked me to teach for her today. So we're gonna have some fun. Let me, hold on. Just looking at Miss Kelly's text message, see what you guys are working on. Okay, great. So I got two more. Cool, got two more in the room. Cool, you guys. All right, we're just gonna get started. I'm gonna plug in my music. Give me 1 second while I go turn on the other speaker. I have my own studio called Tap Dance Detroit. So that's where I'm teaching from. So, yeah, I got one more speaker to turn on, and then we're gonna get started.
Emmeline.
I'm here to my help.
All right, guys. I'm gonna see. All right, guys. Follow me, here we go. Thank you. Shuffle ball change. You can show me a shuffle ball change. Good. Let me see. Cool. What is the computer says Laura Kopsel. What's your name? In the flower shirt. What? Wait, hold on. I unmuted you. What's your name?
Emily.
I'm gonna put the spotlight on Emily. She's gonna show us a shuffle ball change. Can you show me? Let's see. Try again. Shuffle ball change. Shuffle ball. Yeah, good job. All right, good work. Cool, let me go. Oh, cancel spotlight. All right. I'm getting better at this. I'm gonna put the spotlight back on me. Good job. Who can show me, wave at me, you can show me a shuffle half step. Who can show me shuffle half step? Ooh, let's see. The computer says Olivia Thiel. So what's your name? Hold on.
My name is Olivia.
Olivia, your name is Olivia. So this is what it says it is. Cool. All right. Olivia, show me shuffle hop step. Hop step. Good. Make sure you brush forward first. Good job. Good job. All right. Good work. Cool. All right. Let's see. Spotlight. All right. Now, who can show me one more? Who can show me a maxi Ford? Miss Kelly said you were working on maxi Fords. Let's see. Emilian, is that how I did I say that right?
Yeah.
Emilian. No. What? How did I say your name?
Emilian.
I got it. Emilian. Let me see your maxi Ford. Let's see. Good. Oh, she's got a whole, yeah, you guys have a whole maxi Ford combination. Good job. Yeah, good job on those maxi Fords. All right. Cool. All right, so let's see. Good work. All right, one more. So we're gonna do some cramp, I wanna do some cramp rolls. Could you guys know cramp rolls? Can someone show me a cramp roll? Have we learned those yet? Cool, let's learn cramp rolls. You guys can totally do it. If you can do maxi fours and shuffle ball changes, everyone can do a cramp roll. So let's do it. I'm gonna put myself back on. So cramp roll has four sounds. We're gonna go toe, toe, and you're gonna leave your feet glued to the floor, and then you're gonna go heel, heel. So again, it goes toe, toe, heel, heel. So you're never gonna use the same foot twice in a row. So you're gonna go toe, toe. Four sounds. Again, that's called a cramp. Like I have a cramp and roll. Like I'm rolling. Okay? So let's try. Can we try four cramp rolls in a row? I'm gonna face the other way. Let's try it. Four sounds. Five, six, seven, go. Show me a cramp roll, someone that hasn't shown anything yet. Let's see, Riley. Hold on, I'm gonna put the spotlight on Riley. Cool. All right, cool. Let me find. Ah, here we go. Riley, show me. Show me cramp roll. Good. Is there any way you can do it so I can see your feet? There you go. Let's see. I still can't see your feet. I can see like down to like below halfway down to your knees. Do you like even lower so I can see the feet? Even lower. I know. I've had to get better at getting the camera right. Even lower. How low can you go? There you go. Yay. I can see feet. Let me see. Cramp roll. Show me. Toe, toe, heel, heel. So you just step on the balls of those feet. Toe, toe, heel, heel. One more time. Ready? Toe, toe, heel, heel. Good job. All right. Good work. Okay, cool. So let me see. Can one more person show me a cramp roll? Wave at me if you can show me a cramp roll. Let me see. Somebody hasn't. Mackenzie, show me. Hold on. We put the spotlight on Mackenzie. Mackenzie, show me. Wait, let me unmute. Mackenzie, show me a cramp. Wait, I'm going to unmute you again. I think I'm muting and unmuting at the same time. Wait, got it. Okay, cool. Mackenzie, show me cramp roll. Ready? Toe, toe, heel, heel. Good, bend those knees. Good job. Yeah, good work. Okay, cool. Do you guys know, does everyone know buffaloes? Give me a thumbs up if you guys know buffaloes. Buffaloes, yeah? Okay, cool. Let's do some buffaloes. We're gonna do some buffaloes with some music. I'm gonna put some music on. We'll do some buffaloes together. Let's see. Huh. That's weird. Okay. Sorry. I'm living in the show me flap heel. You guys do flap heel or flat ball change? You show me flat ball change? Anyone show me flat ball change? All right. Flat ball change. How about Peyton? Show me flat ball changed. Wait. Let me find. All right. Can you unmute Peyton? Sorry, I keep muting and unmuting at the same time. Cool, Peyton. Show me, put a sauce on your feet and show me flat ball change. All right, cool. Yeah, show me flat ball change.
I don't know.
You don't know flat ball change? All right, can you show me a flap? Yeah, close. All right, let's see. Hold on. Let me go back to, all right. Who can show me a flat, Chris? Yeah, cool. And Ventimiglia, what's your, hold on. What's your first name?
Nina.
Nina, cool. Can you show me flap or flat ball change? Anything with a flap, but put the camera on your feet.
Okay.
Here. I'll hold it. Okay. There you go.
Cool. All right, let's see. Yeah. Cool. Let's all do some flaps together. So flaps. Let's do some flaps together. So flap starts like a shuffle, but it ends on the floor, okay? So you lift your knee up really high. You're gonna flap, up, flap. And you're gonna put all your weight on that foot because then you're gonna use the other foot, flap. So it's just like walking. You're gonna do one foot, and then the other foot, just like you're walking, okay? So, yo, flap. So flap always ends on the floor, and you're always gonna put all your weight on that foot, just like you're walking. Anywhere you go, okay? You can flap anywhere. When we can go anywhere again, you can flap there. All right. So let's just do some flaps, just flaps with the music, all right? And you can use your arms too, anywhere you want, okay? Just like you use your arms when you walk. Let's do some flaps together. Here we go. Somehow. Let's see. I think I'm going to go back to the song that we were using before this, which is good for flap heels. So we'll go back to this one. So go like this. Good. All right. So now, after we've gone over can show me a flap heel. Flap heel. Okay, cool. Let's go back to, let's go back to, wait. Look at the, I forgot your name. Emily. All right, cool. All right. Cool. Great. Show me your flat heels. Let me see feet.
Show me the feet.
Yeah, gotta see the feet. All right, let me see, flap heel. Flap, so you put it down on the toe, and then drop the heel. So put it down on the toe first. Yeah, and then drop the heel. No, and then you're gonna glue that toe, put it down on the toe first. On the toe first though, put it right there, it should be on the toe. So put it on the toe first, and then glue the ball of your foot. No, put on the ball of the foot. Yep, and then drop the heel. Put on the ball of your foot and glue the ball of your foot to the floor, and then drop the heel. Yeah, that was it. No, but so the toe should be on the floor and then drop the heel. Yes, that's it. And then your feet need to take turns. You go 1 foot at a time, just like you're walking. Yeah, so just like you're walking. All right, cool. All right, good. So now let me see. Can anyone else show me a flap heel? Let me see, Olivia. Let me see, hold on. Unmute. Go, let me see, flap heels, show me. So remember, flap's gonna end on the floor. So shuffle ends here, but a flap ends on the floor. So fall flat to the floor, and then drop. Yeah, fall back to the floor, and then the other foot has to go too. So you want to take turns with your feet. So then the other foot, yep. So it's 1 foot, and then the other foot. Just like you were walking. You don't use the same foot twice. Yeah, you don't use the same foot twice when you're walking, and the same thing when you're flapping. Good job. All right. Who else? Anyone else show me flap heels? Anyone else? Let me see. Cool. Let me see Macy. Let me put the spotlight on Macy. All right, unmute, let's see, got it? Make sure I can see, yep, good, see feet, go. Flap, heel. Yes, very good, good job. Cool, all right, good work. One more person. I see a dog. Anyone else? Flap heels. I have a cat, but I didn't bring him. His name's Bam Bam. Bam Bam the cat. Cool. All right, guys. All right. So I'm gonna give you. Let's see. We're gonna do a short little dance.
Yay!
We're gonna do a short little dance to end the class. So hold on. Yay, we're gonna do a short little dance to end the class. Wait. I'm gonna put it back on. There I am, cool. All right, we're gonna go like this. We're gonna go shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, hop, step, okay? So the right foot, we go. Shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, hop, step. Try that. Make sure you're muted, everyone. Let's see. Good. Cool. All right. Let's all try that together. Right foot again. 5, 6, 7, go. Now the other foot's gonna go. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, go. Too. Kendall has to go. Cool.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
It was nice dancing with everyone.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.